SLP price prediction 2021. Welcome back, guys. It's Crypto Rocko from Rockstar Trading Channel. In today's video, guys, I'll explain to you what SLP token is. I'll share with you my thoughts on why I think the price of SLP token is going down. There are a few fundamental reasons why the price is going down, so I'll try to explain to you those. And then, guys, I'll be sharing with you my price prediction for SLP. If you're earning SLP by playing the Axie Infinity game or you're breeding Axies, it's really important to know what the price of SLP and AXS are doing to maximize your gains. There are a few people in the Rockstar Trading Group that are breeding Axies, so it's really important to know when they can get in on cheap prices and when to, you know, hold more SLP or Axies. Even if you're investing in AXS or SLP, it's really important to understand the underlying reasons for it. I myself have started breeding as well, and I've not got all my money out as well, but it's really profitable. I've gone a couple of cycles of it, and there's a big opportunities. If you are interested, I'll probably make a video on Axie Infinity breeding. Let me know in the comment section below. So without further ado, let's get into the video. So SLP token is a gaming token developed by Axie Edge, and the main purpose of this token is to breed Axies on the game, and it's offered as rewards to users playing the game. So I mean, I'm sure you've heard, watch my AXS Infinity videos, and I made the video a while back, guys. It was about a month ago. I think the price was about $15 in the YouTube videos, guys. I share with you exactly when I'm buying, when I'm selling. In the Rockstar Trading Group, I can post exactly when I'm buying, my targets, my entries, my stop losses. This was our most recent trading in AXS, because AXS is still really bullish. I'll try come on the fundamental news. If you are interested on daily updates, live stream, Telegram group with a great community, my strategy and all that good stuff, I'll leave the links below. There's a special offer you can trial us. If Axie and SLP starts pumping from here, this could be a really amazing opportunity. So coming back to SLP, the two main purposes for SLP is that you can breed Axies on the game, and also if you play the game, you can earn it as rewards. So I think the adventure mode and the PvP mode, so those are the main use cases for SLP and Axie. You can buy SLP on Uniswap, or you can use MetaMask to swap AXS and SLP and then transfer it into Ronin wallet, and you know, use it in game for breeding. And if you are earning AXS or from playing Axie Infinity, you can take that out onto MetaMask wallet and change it into Ethereum, or change it, transfer it to Binance and get out USD. So those are the two main users for SLP. This is a short video. I'll try to focus more on the price, and you can read this stuff yourself. The key points I want to make is recently there's been a huge supply of SLP. There was an update from the Axie Infinity team, and the rewards for SLP went down, and even though the rewards went down, the big issue still now is the inflation. There's so much supply from people making SLP through playing the games, so adventure mode and the PvP mode, and there's not many not much burning going on. So I expect the SLP dev team or Axie Infinity dev team to come up with some news for potentially burning more SLP, maybe, you know, increase the SLPs needed to breed, or they'll come up with a way to burn more SLPs, and that will help the price of SLP to go down. So unless that update comes, I'll share with you my technical analysis, but fundamentally this is not as bullish. So that's the bearish news why I think the price has been going down. And the reason why AXS price has been going up is AXS staking is coming up, and I think that's going to be huge news. I think it's less about a month or so away, so that's why we're trading. I'm long at AXS, I'm holding more AXS. SLP, I am going to look to accumulate here because this is huge support, but that's one of the main reasons why the SLP price has been going down. For me, I was trading SLP as well, but once SLP broke this zone, I have not been trading SLP. I tried to make, you know, do 3 to 4 live streams, and I tried to update on AXS, SLP and Cake. I will be making a Cake video, so if you watch my videos on Cake, I made 3 videos sharing with you why I like Pancake Swap so much, why I like Cake. I shared with you how to stake and how much you can earn staking Cake. The next video I'll share with you how I'm hedging Cake and how you can hedge Cake to potentially earn risk-free money. So I'll make that video. Hopefully that will be out this week, so make sure you subscribe to the channel. So these are 3 videos because we're staking, we're playing with the, you know, we need to be aware for breeding, we need to be aware of the price almost on a day-to-day basis. The other token is Luna, so that's another token I'll add to this 3 list because I really enjoy their protocol as well. Although I'm predominantly a trader, I love following what's going on with the projects. So now let's come to the price prediction bit. So I was bearish once we broke this support and could not get back above. I've been bearish on SLP since 25 cents. I longed SLP from breaking out above here. I took some profits around there again. They're all in the videos. Check it out. And then once it broke below, I only buy SLP now to... I only buy SLP now for breeding. I'm not really buying and hodling a loads. If SLP, this SLP support is huge. So if there wasn't any bearish news, I would start blindly buying some SLP now, because it really should hold from 10 cent to 12 cent is massive support. And I think this support level should hold. So if SLP comes back here, I'm going to potentially look to buy it from a trade point of view. I'm going to look to buy like a trend change. You know, I'm sure you guys know my trade setup now. I look for a higher low trend change, and then look to get in on pullbacks. Please make sure you have a strategy. You can learn my strategy, or you can have someone else's strategy, but it's really important to have a strategy. If you're trading blindly, buying with emotions, and if you're playing the game or you're earning, you're breeding, it's really important to know the price. So, you know, make sure you have a strategy and a way to understand what's happening with the price. So what I'm looking for now for SLP is a trend change. If SLP starts trend changing above this red zone, you could look to buy some with stop loss below 12 cent. But me personally, I'm looking to buy 12 to 10 cent is where I'm looking to buy, and I'll be targeting 20 to 22 cent. That's the main trade I'm looking for. High time frame for, you know, buying and hodling like I'm doing with AXS. I see SLP price going higher. I'm not sure if it's going to dump further, you know, to 10 cent or a bit lower before the pump. The next update we see from the Axie Infinity team, I see them changing the how SLP is used, the tokenomics and the uses of SLP, and I see a pump coming in SLP in the future. I see SLP price a lot higher than it is now, but in the short time frame, guys, I'm going to be waiting to buy more SLP around this level, and hopefully the best trade setup, you can write this down, if SLP has some news updates from the team and, you know, they may be burning more SLPs and SLP comes into here, just buy some. That could be an amazing trade and you could easily double your money. That's the trade I'll be looking for. I'll have some alerts says, and I'll let you guys know. I'll try and make a YouTube video as well, but it's difficult to make a YouTube video straight away. I'll definitely make a video. I'll let you guys know in the Rockstar trading group. So that's the trade setup. Write this down, guys. Hopefully if that plays out, like I've said, this could be a really big trade. If you are earning SLP through game, playing the Axie Infinity game, I'd say as soon as you get it, take profits, you know, sell them. If it comes into here, you can maybe hold it with some stop loss below. But if you're playing the game or you're breeding, I'd just say buy and sell. If it comes into 10 cent level, I'm happy to hold some. If SLP breaks below this and starts trend changing below it, similar to what we saw, so the what I'm looking for is, you know, breaking support. Very simple. I try and teach a very simple strategy. People usually that share fancy indicators and stuff, they're usually trying to sell you stuff and they probably don't know how to trade it. If we see something like this, higher lows and breakdown below 10 cent, I would be quite bearish on SLP, but I don't think that will happen because I'm sure there's going to be an update on SLP from the Axie Infinity team. So that's the price prediction video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. I tried to explain to you what SLP is really quickly, and then I tried to share with you, because you cannot read it and understand what SLP yourself. It's more important I share with you my thoughts and, you know, some of the insider stuff. So I shared with you what SLP token is, shared with you my thoughts on SLP from a fundamental point of view, and share with you some trade setups and some price levels I'm going to be using to trade, invest, or buy SLP from, whether I'm playing the game, whether I want to trade it, or whether I am breeding. So thank you very much for watching this video, guys. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. If you have enjoyed it, guys, you can hit that like button. If you haven't enjoyed it, thanks for watching anyway. If you want more content like this, if you want more SLP content, maybe you want a monthly SLP or a weekly SLP AXS video, comment below, guys, and I will be making that pancake video people have been waiting for. Hopefully that will be out this week as well. So thank you very much. Hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you guys soon with another great video. Go SLP. Before I end the video, I want to ask you your thoughts on SLP. I know lots of people are dependent on it in South Asia. I wanted to make this point. Sorry for making this point at the end of the video, but I know lots of people are just, you know, making a living playing Axie Infinity, especially in the poorer countries in Southeast Asia. Let me know your thoughts on these changes. How is it affecting you? What is your prediction on SLP? Comment below. I'd love to get your thoughts, and it will help me have my own understanding of SLP and the Axie Infinity ecosystem. So comment below and let's have a discussion. So now, thank you very much, and I'll see you guys soon.